outlets, the eye and the finger. I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look. I've sent the targets' fields of movement to your iDroid. These are averages worked up from a study by the Intel team. Remember, boss. How you eliminate them is up to you, boss. Job.
Sorry.
The clients are KGB contacts from my Columbia days. Don't worry, they had nothing to do with Zadornov. They lost a lot of comrades to the eye and the finger. The NVA lost high-ranking staff too, but also their families, their children. To the east, the two were a reason to be afraid of the dark. Their extradition to face trial is even on the table in the peace talks. Now that they're out of Laos, the two are enjoying a relaxing vacation in a loophole. One surrounded by minefields and barbed wire. Even if the war ends, the East fears their return. For our clients, it will only truly be over when these two are dead. Use your iDroid if you need to check the target's faces. That's target B, Politz. Send VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look. Open the menu tab, then select Mission Info. I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look. He's on his way to hell. Don't let him travel alone. Target left. Take him out. Outside the mission area by land. Lost. Confirm targets A and B neutralized. Good. You've completed the objective. Now get out of there. Either exfiltrate by chopper, or make your way outside the mission area by land. Area to complete the mission. Mission complete. Great work, boss. I know our clients are gonna be more than satisfied.